is screaming, get it to my end. You're not going to round up for that. Now, it's a four will be the look at for New Zealand. A four will map. Just a boundary. Another consultation. He hasn't tried a short ball. He hasn't tried a slow ball. He's looked for the Yorker. He's looked for the hole. He's gone to a different plan than he did in the 50-over game. Followed just went before. He needs to go into the pitch. He needs a dot ball from somewhere now. Find a dot ball. And Dan Sina has just gone down. New Zealand saying, what do we need? He's saying, if you don't surpass the 15, then you will not win the World Cup. England will win the World Cup. You have to get three runs. Two is not good enough. Two balls to go. March in a nation. It's got to be on Martin Guptill. It's got to be on Martin Guptill. Two for one.
And he went back to bobbing it into the surface. He bowled it short. I wonder if the top right, he's still trying for the run out there. He said to Martin Guptill he'll be batting a quarter to eight at Lord's and you need two to win. He'll probably think he's 220 not out, not facing his first delivery in a Super Over.
Now, Bush, get back in here. Don't you walk away, Sam. What does he bowl? Right hand or on strike?
Go Yorker.
Yeah.
No.
Butler's been down, he's had a word.
Slow ball into the pitch. I'm looking at the fielders. It's going to come to who could stop the two. One England win, anything more New Zealand win.
Right here and now, in about 30 seconds' time, there's going to be agony and ecstasy of the highest score.
I just hope Smithy's done by a bit of brilliance, not a mistake out there in the field.
Look at a few guys, look at a few. Long, and much right back on the bouncy. A lot of these bouncy riders are looking to stop.
That's in their best, which they have to.
Well, Martin Guptill, eh? Has it turned? And one more could it turn? He's got a ball short,
yeah.
He's
got a ball short, built so short.
And Guptill's going to wait for it now. He's going to take the pace off. Here it is, folks. This is the moment. It's actually Guptill. 2-1. Guptill's got a push return. They've got to go. It's got a trace on the end. The keeper's in. He's got it. And you're going to run the World Cup by the barest of margins. By the barest of all margins. Absolute ecstasy for England. Anything for New Zealand. Wow. It's all yours, Nessa. It's your cup.
Unbelievable. You've got to feel for New Zealand. Look at them. You just cannot believe it, but England have deserved it. It came down to one bit of fielding after 7 weeks. Could he get back for two? Could the throw come in? It did. Could Butler get it back to the stumps on time?
Thank you. I made my decision.
That is brilliant. What a way to end the game. Truly remarkable scenes. New Zealand might have lost the game, but cricket has definitely been the winner here this evening.
It was Jason Roy, the fielder. Archer has come up trumps just by the barest of margins. And out in the middle, the players are comforting each other. And New Zealand, Guptill and Nation have done their very best. This is just the most amazing scene here at Lord's. Hasn't been matched ever in terms of drama. I can't think so. Okay.